Okay, yeah.
She gives my wife slides.
I think that's what he does.
Really nice.
It's cooler.
This is clean and quiet.
You guys better pay attention or else I'm gonna flunk you all.
The side facing us.
Okay.
Yeah.
To Mary?
Yeah.
To her parents.
Yeah, I am gonna send notes home. That you guys have been disruptive.
Home.
That's in light. It might be lighter, actually. I'm going to make it lighter. So all the greenery is darker than this shadow here.
Feel free to move these chairs wherever you want. So why do you start with purple?
Oh, because it's a green in shadow, and I'm trying not to use the local color. Have you seen paintings? Now here I'm going to use a little bit more of the local color. It's warmer here. Have you seen paintings that look too green?
Yep.
Because they're using green to paint green and light. And I'm trying to bring this forward here. Okay.
Was that crystal?
No.
Oh,
was it the yellow?
It was Camille. Camille. I'm just going to get this cooler. It's magenta, yeah. And then the background green is a little bit cooler here.
Is this heaven?
Yeah, we're in heaven right now.
Yeah, I would say.
Just asking.
Watching a mouse.
It couldn't get any better than this.
I'm just happy it's cool outside right now.
Me too.
Is that Ross
Sienna
or yellow ochre on your
back? I have. Oh, that's, it's not, I have, I.
She can't paint and talk at the same
time. It's not yellow, it's not oak, it's not, it's something else.
Neither, okay, never mind.
It's something else.
It's a pretty color.
It's a pretty color.
It's the perfect color for what she's painting.
See, I don't worry about anything.
Because you can fix it.
I can always fix it, yeah, right. I'm the fix-it person. And like I say, this could be the worst demo I've ever done, so.
No.
Oh, I bet it will be.
I take no responsibility for these things.
But we learned something from that too.
Yeah, yeah. Watch me flail. Okay, so. Okay, so there's some dark underneath here. And then there's some greens over there. This is all in shadow. Oh, here's that really nice flower.
Running out of shade.
What's going on over there?
She's got a suntan on her legs.
Oh, make sure you have sunscreen.
Nice lavender. Okay, so don't get me, because I'm like my crooked face. Hopefully you didn't.
Medium to let your paint
flow
smoothly.
No, sometimes I might dip into this, but I load my brush.
So it's a little bit less than the palette knife and a little more control than the palette knife.
Yeah, I can paint faster with it.
Yeah.